How long have I been here? Look, I know you know, so just hit me with it. No games.
17 years.
17 years. Okay.
The first time.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you actually escaped the island back in the 50s, and then volunteered to come back with us.
Why the fuck would I do that?
You just couldn't stay away. You love this place.
Fuck!
Listen up, Eternalists, and this is your visionary, Igor Serling, with an important announcement. Stay your asses away from my area of the complex. Pivotal experiments are in progress, and I won't abide interruption. Do not enter.
Challenge a Charlie Montague game. Good game design demands I make you feel extremely gratified here, even though this one's kinda a gimme. Next reward is just a shade more difficult.
Typical Igor, stopping just shy of invisible.
And I would like to personally welcome you to the first day of your new Earth. There's only so many hours before the festivities tonight, so get outside and have some fun today.
Dead and dry.
In case of the broken to you? I hit the switch, but nothing happened.
Open up, Dom.
question.
One I haven't heard a million times.
This place, this day, these people. Then what? What happens when you wake up and you want more than just this?
Are you serious? I have everything I've ever wanted right here. And I'm gonna live happily ever after right here forever.
I don't believe you.
I don't care.
failsafe? What fucking failsafe?
I better not have opened these stations for nothing.